how to search out. He is within my heart. Anywhere you sit down, you can see God, provided you have got the eyes to see. Premanyana charita bhakti vilochanena santa sadaiva hridayeshu vilokan. Those who are saintly persons, they are 24 hours seeing God. They have nothing, no other business than to see God. But they have got eyes to see. That is the difference. Ordinary person, they have no eyes. Therefore they cannot see God. But those who have developed consciousness, Krishna consciousness, purified eyes, they can see always, 24 hours. They don't see anything else except God. Because God is everything. Whatever we see, if we have to eyes to see, then we can see God in every second, every moment. How? Oh, that you can practice. In the Bhagavad Gita it is said, Rasoham Avsukantiyo. I am the taste of water. When you are drinking water 100 times, as soon as you taste water, how nice it is, you can immediately see God, Krishna. Oh, here is Krishna. Here is Krishna. So how do you say that? Can you show me Krishna? You can see. Here is the process. You adopt it. You taste water, and when you enjoy the taste, that taste is Krishna. Krishna says, I am this taste, then where is the difficulty to see Krishna? There is no difficulty. The people say, can you show me God? God is everywhere, in every moment, in every state. You do not like to see Him. That is the difficulty. Rasu amma sukhyantya prabhasmi sasishurja. I am the sunshine and moonshine. Who has not seen sunshine? Everyone has seen. From the very morning we see sunshine, and at night also when there is darkness, there is no sun, we see moonshine. So sunshine, moonshine, Krishna says, prabhasmi sasishurjaya. So as soon as I see the sunshine or moonshine, I see God. What is the difficulty? Sabdokhe, when there is some sound, rumbling sound in the sky, khe means sky. Krishna says, I am the sound. So as soon as you hear even the sound of aeroplane, that is also God. Punragandha prithivyancha. When you smell a nice flower, that smell is Krishna. So you can remember immediately Krishna. So to remember Krishna, there are so many opportunities. But we don't want to remember Krishna. That is the difficulty. Therefore, it is said, the janma guiham bhagavato. Janma, God's appearance. God is appearing every moment, everywhere. Here is, just in front of Radha Krishna. Personally he is present, but others will see a stone because he has not purified his eyes. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, as soon as he sees, he falls down immediately, unconscious. Oh, here is my Lord. So you have to purify to see God. God is present everywhere. You haven't to ask anybody, can you show me God? Have you seen God? These questions are sometimes made. And what is the difficulty to see God? You don't like to see God. That is the difficulty. Otherwise, there is no difficulty. So janma guiham bhagavato. And Bhagavad Gita also, Bhagavan says that janma karma me divyam jujanati tatat. One has to learn. One has to learn the science how to see God. That is bhakti yoga. One who is not in bhakti yoga, he cannot see God. Even God is present before him. Naham prakasa sarvasu yoga maya samabritah. I am not exposed to everyone. The yoga maya curtain is there. So first of all, before asking anybody, can you show me God, you must be qualified to see God. That is required. That qualification is taught in Krishna consciousness movement, how to see God, how to understand God. Otherwise it is mysterious. Dharmasya tattang nihitang vahaya mahajana jina gata sapantya. Seeing God is very mysterious, but it is very easy also. Very easy. Provided we know the method, how to see God. So that is bhakti yoga. And therefore Krishna recommends in the Bhagavad Gita, bhaktya mama vijanati javana jaschami tattata. Only through devotional service one can understand me as I am. Otherwise he'll commit mistake. See, there are different processes undoubtedly. Jnana, yoga, karma, bhakti. But if you want to see God, then you have to accept this bhakti yoga, no other yoga. Neither jnana yoga, nor karma yoga, nor hatha yoga. You cannot see. You can see klesha adhikatarasti sham abhakta sakta chidusa. Those are impersonalist, all of them are impersonalist. For them, it is very difficult, troublesome to see God. They may try their process, but it will take long, long time to see God. But if one takes to bhakti yoga, immediately. Bhaktyanama vijanati javana jaschami tattata. So, one may argue that these bhaktas are not always very learned scholars, mostly they are mediocre, and there are so many big, big scholars, they cannot see God easily, and only the bhaktas can do. Yes, that is the process. Krishna says, bhaktyamam abhijanati javan jaschami tattva. In bhakti, one can immediately, because real process is to surrender to God. That is the real process. But these jnanis, yogis and kurmis, they are not prepared to surrender to God. The kurmis will say, so let us act nicely, virtuously, we are kurmis, God must give us the result. This is called karma mimamsa. They say that just like the so-called scientists say that God has created this universe, the laws are there, so we have to study the laws, what we shall do with the God. Is it not? God has created these, the physical laws are there. So let us study these physical laws. What is the use of studying God? That is their view. The karma mimamsa also, that they say that after all, if we act virtuously, then we shall get good result. So what is the use of worshipping God? Let us work virtuously.